Hello, it's Peter Gregg, Miami, Florida. Welcome to the Christmas Room, the Nikon Z9 camera, which is Nikon's flagship camera, actually has a firmware update. I'll be right back.
Sit back, relax. You are about to watch a Peter Gregg video. Something warm, human, and wonderful happens when you watch Peter Gregg.
The firmware is 1.11 or 1.11, and it's for the Nikon Z9. If you're one of the lucky few that actually have one in hand, the Nikon Z9 is right now my top recommended camera for any camera, period, that is in the photographic realm of cameras, including if you're into video or photography. That is my number one top-of-the-line, king-of-the-hill choice. Now remember, that's my opinion. Other people can have other opinions. Yes, I am aware of Canon's new cameras, the RC, the R5C, and all the rest of them. But right now, the Z9 is my top choice. So the firmware is 1.11. It actually fixed some issues with the focusing in the area of video. Certain select spots in the video, they have fixed something that's going on in there. They have also fixed the obligatory typos. Okay. Most of the time, that means we fix some things under, behind the background that we're not telling you about, but it's typos. We have fixed typos. And then the third thing that was listed that's major is Nikon has a 400 millimeter f2.8 to VR lens for the Z mount or the S mount for the Z cameras, the mirrorless cameras, and they have added support to the camera, to the Z9 for that. Now, where do you get this firmware? I'm going to put the link directly to Nikon, their download site for this firmware, so you can come back to this video and get that link anytime you want. Just go in the description and it'll be up near the top. I'm also going to put in the description on the very first line, if you want to purchase the Nikon Z9, use my link. It actually helps and supports this channel. It really does. So use the link to order, pre-order, or place an order at B and H for the Z9. So that brings you up to date on the new firmware. I do keep my cameras pretty much up to date. From Nikon, they're pretty safe. Some of the other brands, I like to kind of make sure it's stable. But Nikon usually goes the extra step to make sure that it is stable. So don't forget, inside the description box, underneath this video, is the links that takes you to Nikon, okay? It takes you to the Nikon download site for this new firmware, 1.11. And also it'll give you the link to pre-order. So if you want to order the camera, use the link down below. It'll take you right to B&H and let you order the camera. You put all your information in there at B&H. So if you are not a subscriber, please subscribe. If you are, thank you. I love everybody. Thank you for watching. Peter Gregg, Miami, Florida. Bye-bye. Wish.
You have just watched another Peter Gregg video. Something warm, human, and wonderful happens when you watch Peter Gregg. Thank you for watching.